Iraq, this is Iraq's flag. Iraq is the first civilized country in the world. It is very big. And it has a couple Arabic words.
The language spoken in Iraq
is Arabic. And it's a very nice country. This is a mosque.
Now go back to
it. Looks very nice. Iraq prays at mosques, not churches. Churches are like mosques, only it's where Muslims pray. The mosque was very nice. There's a lot of designs in Iraq, so be aware. The population in Iraq is 26,774,996.
That's a lot of people.
This is a map of the geography in Iraq. The square is the capital, Baghdad.
And there is a big desert. And there is a lot of countries. States, but I don't know them. So, this is it. The map of Iraq. This is the sky view of Baghdad. Baghdad looks very small, but it is very big. This is the capital. The capital is where Saddam lives. Come on, Saddam is the president of Iraq.
I didn't do.
This is Saddam, the president of Iraq. He's a very good president. He makes all schools free. He makes all bridges. He makes all things free. He can even sometimes come in knock on the door.
Let it go!